All my life I grew around some steppers and some killers. All my life I grew around finesse and drug dealers.
What's up, guys? Back with another lame ass video here. It's about a little bit after 4:30. Just got off work, and we're about to go pick up the red car. Had a little surprise coming. Do a little unveiling and walk around of it, and yeah, we'll just see how the rest of this goes. We're back here. I didn't actually film the pickup of the car, but shout out to the dude who did this. He's super cool, and I'll probably link his info down below if you're local to me. Definitely getting your tent done there. He's good pricing. He can install any type of tent you need, because it's kind of hard to find an actual shop that's willing to put on this type of tent that I wanted to get put on this car. Yeah, it doesn't actually look like there's any tent on the car from the inside, which is also like amazing. You can see out so clearly. I just had 5% on, like normal tent. And it was a pain to see at night, but you know, I didn't want anybody looking in. It's like one of the biggest things about it. But yeah, now we got almost perfect vision out of this car. It's hard to tell on camera, but there is like a slight silver tint on the windows. But from the outside, it's amazing. I'll do a little bit of a filming on the way back, just a little bit of a drive here, and then we'll do the actual unveiling of what the color was. I'm so happy to have this car back finally. It's been a long couple months without it, but now that we got her back, I've got a lot planned for this car. I got obviously the tent here, and I got a little wheel swap coming over, which should be good. And then I got my new carbon front limb, because I haven't really updated YouTube in a while, but yeah, the other one, it got smashed even before like the little incident we had where we had to replace the front bumper and passenger side fender. I guess it hit something in the road and it was just straight dragging, so it was completely ruined, scraped almost completely flat underneath the car. But I ordered another one, and it's just been sitting in my garage waiting for me to get this car back. So we're gonna get that carbon lip on. That will probably be the next thing, and then the next will be the wheel swap over, which I also already have actually on another car at the moment. But we're gonna swap those over to this car. Wish I could roll the windows down to give you guys a little bit of a more, or well, better exhaust sound, but I gotta wait 3 or 4 days before I can roll them down. I don't wanna mess up this tent. But you can probably still hear it. You just probably can't really hear any like the pops. Oh shit. Damn, that was a hell of a fucking hole. This tent looks absolutely insane from the outside, guys. I'm not even kidding. Like, I'm so geeked about it. I'm so hyped. Man, I just love it already. I can't wait to show what it actually looks like from the outside. Also, I need to freaking air up a little bit, because for some reason I'm running into a problem. My fender is now scraping my wheels, even at my normal ride height. I think I might have messed something up there. I need to check that out so we can get back to my normal ride height. Get a little bit of what it looks like to live around here. Not much. Not much at all. But this car is so fun to drive, guys. I don't know if who's seeing this already has a Lexus or is looking to get a Lexus, but honestly, you can't go wrong. I mean, by far one of my, probably definitely my favorite car that I've ever driven throughout my whole life. And I mean, it's not been a whole lot that I've owned, but definitely my two Lexuses are by far the best ones. I don't know if I've ever done like a proper walk around of this car either, so if you guys want to see that, let me know. I mean, I'll do a little bit one today, but I'll actually go over like everything I've done one day. Probably be another video. I'm just so amazed about how this tent looks like from the inside. Like, it's crazy how clear it is. This is kind of like my first like reaction, and I've never even like been in a car with this type of tent. Like, I've for sure like seen it. There's definitely not a whole lot around me. I probably know of like 4 other cars that I really know that has it. But yeah, I've never really like been in one, like looked out or gotten really close to like seeing what it actually looks like. So like, I'm super excited about this. I definitely think it makes the car stand out a whole lot more. switch to my right hand once I pass this truck. Assume he can't see me recording, so you know what, I'm gonna send it. Oh my god, dude, these roads are so chopped, bro. Getting some gas. I'll give you guys a little sneak peek. It's crazy how it's a straight freaking reflection. It's crazy as fuck. All right. Yeah, this is the reveal here. It's the Luminous Films sterling silver. This looks absolutely amazing, man. It's crazy. It's crazy how that looks. I'll probably throw in some like driving clips, but they'll probably be vertical because I also took them for Instagram and TikTok. So just have to bear with me on that. Front window especially looks so good. Probably gonna give a little B-roll action to this car. But man, I think it really brings the look together.
Hold up, this crafty beat.
They want that old die, huh? Tell the DJ run it back. 2020 straight choppers, I ain't fucking with that scrap. He just keep on tweeting, I'ma pop his fucking hat. Watch his man's cry about it, tell his ass, laugh at that. If I jump out on your ass, it ain't no chance of busting back.
All- with the clear tails, it looks so good. And when I get the new wheels on, man, it'll all come together so well. Also need to get that freaking front splitter on because, oh god, a monster truck, so hard. Once again, I'll give you guys a look on the inside. It's crazy, you can barely tell it's got any type of tint on it at all. But yeah, this will probably be the end of this video. I just wanted to get a little update on the car here. It's been a while since I've had anything done to it. So it's very exciting for this to happen. It's really giving me some motivation to keep messing with this car. And the gray one back there. So I have a couple more things planned for this one, and I have a whole lot for the gray car, so.
Waiting on driving this race, they about to put me on suicide watch. Can't do like Marshall on Lynch, he'll run through something, babe. She done caught me on a bad day, hope so perfect, it ruined my headspace. The driver goes straight to the staircase, how could I ever be late to the airplane?